Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing Casting Quest 2. It's been a very long time since I have played this, and I just now recently played it. So I played like the first 10 minutes of the game. And I thought I would share the rest with you. Here we go. Mysterious portal.
What if this portal sends us to a monster world like last time? Do you have a better idea?
No. Yeah. Stupid eyeball kid.
Is that the portal home?
I don't see any properties
that would indicate a distinction. Me? I'm not going first.
Not it.
Yeah. After you then, Yana.
Yeah, I stopped flying.
Fine.
Heads, tails. I need tails. No, I had heads.
And tails.
Lay it on us, Evra. Who's going in first? Yeah, don't keep us in suspense. It's...
Aw, oh, man.
Congratulations.
Well, wasn't that great? Hello, beautiful Dr. White. Okay, bye. And I will destroy going over here. Storm. All the garbage in the world. Hello, beautiful mummy. I am going this way. And hello, fat policeman. Must be a lot of donuts. Hi, Oral White. Hello, Time Wizard. Ow. Setting the time and
Okay, bye. Okay, well, oh, hello, Oral White.
I have it. It is finally mine.
A doll.
Oh.
Hi, Mr. Monsters. Monster kind of oofed over there. Uh-oh, what happened to our costumes? Hi. Let's jump in, because why not? I'm out. So if you guys don't know Costume Quest, it's basically a game about getting a bunch of candy and going around and playing as a clown and a superhero and a candy corn and a... It's great. That's great. I'm gonna go outside, and I'm gonna go in here and grab this chest, and the Birdman's gonna appear. Yay, we got our costumes back. Uh-oh. Hi, Mr. Droid thing. Hi. Birdman! Kid equals Superman! Blue Superman! Hi, Corvus. Yay. So this game's basically about timing the right hits at the right time, and then I will block and attack the bill. Stupid. Birdman. I feel it. Yeah. Stupid Birdman. I will destroy you with my sweet juice. Yeah. And it did zero damage to you. Ouch. Why do I feel like he's gonna be the final boss? Oh, going back in my house. Hey guys, good, we found your costumes. Yeah, we found our costumes, but it doesn't really do anything. It's just costumes. Oh yeah, over there are those witches, and then over here, like, you can eat a beautiful alligator. Hi, these witches are amazing. Hi, witches? No, you're witches. Did we find the witches? No, we're not witches. You are witches.
I will destroy you. Unicorn takes up space. You know, unicorns are very, very annoying. I missed. I will destroy you! Yay!
I can't wait when I get the clown.
That's basically where I ended off. I did a couple battles after the clown. The clown is amazing. Yeah.
Candy corn is very, 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 very annoying. Monty, you are not Monty. You are Ronald McDonald. Now, time to yeet. Whee! I'm literally in my tea pose going crazy. I'm literally just dragging myself in my tea pose. I'm not even walking. I'm just dragging myself. Oh, hi. Thank you for the rainbow wig. Thank you for the notes. And thank you for the squeaky horn. Now I can go over here and grab this beautiful clown. I can turn you into a clown. But first, I must do the candy corn pinata, candy corn pinata, candy corn pinata. Done! Candy corn pinatas are great. Monty's gator getting up. Yay, you're a clown now. Hello, Ronald McDonald. I am making you be in first place, and I forgot how to do that. Is it this? How do I make you in first place? My mind can only take so much. Oh wait. Oh, never mind. Maybe it'll show me right here. Hold on, RT. Oh. The one button I didn't check. That's hilarious. Okay, Mr. Clown. Honk. Yeet. Honk, honk. Yay! School kid. Oh, let's go. I
will honk at everything. Get out of my way. Trick or treat him.
Trick or treat.
Yay! Give me all the candy in the world. Now, trick or treat. This one's gonna be a witch, isn't it? Yup. I am a clown. Yay. Laughter is the best medicine. I have a banana. I ate the banana. During the banana peel. And I sleep fine. I will flying fist attack you. Yay! I will flying fist attack. I will bounce attack. Oh wait. Yay, yay, yay. Check out candy corn. Wow, candy corn is so amazing. I will block every attack you do. Yay. I'm Ronald McDonald. You can't do anything about it. Yay, yay, yay. Nothing to improve. Flying fist attack. Amazing. Wow, I got an amazing. It's the best thing ever. Wait. Basically, candy corn is just another life I have to spend. This is unbelievable. Candy corn is just a waste of a life. Candy corn. Don't expect much from candy corn. Yeah, I'm not expecting much from candy corn. Yay! Actually, I expect a lot from candy corn, but it's not happening. Which is very, very mean. Yeah, you take all the hits, stupid candy corn. I will bounce attack you, and you will die! I will block your attack, and I will destroy you, because I am Ronald McDonald! With an amazing hit! Fruit flakes, meal a minion's magic something. Cool. I will knock on your door. Trick or treat. It's a witch. Really? Really? I will now. Yay. He was born in Philadelphia, but it doesn't matter. I blocked your town. Weak sauce. No, weak sauce. Laughter is the best medicine. Actually, I'm not going to do laughter as the best medicine because it doesn't do any damage, which is the only thing I don't like about it. But it does for my entire party. I missed. Oh well. Dying. Oh, of course you're poisoned. Why wouldn't you be? You're poisoned and you're useless. At least the canticle is poisoned. I'm not doing Lycurgus medicine because my team doesn't need it right now. Meanwhile, the candy corn is being poisoned. I will bounce attack. You guys can probably hear the clicking and clacking on my controller because it's. I have to time it so right. Yeah. It's the only thing that's not good about this game. If you don't know how to time things, you suck at the game. If you know how to time things, alright, the canicorn could use a help, some help, but it doesn't do anything. Whatever. Laughter is the best medicine. I will eat you, I will drop it, and I will fall. Yay! I blocked your attack because I'm a candy corn. Wait, did I just do negative damage down? Wait, how does that even. What? Oh man. Candy corn is over. Well, I don't know how to let you attack. If you can even attack. Weak sauce? Oh no. I will bounce attack you. Of course you're poisoned again. Why wouldn't you be? Ghost Munch. Alright. So, I actually, before I didn't go over there, the profile that I played on, I went up here and did these ones. I'm pretty sure the first one is a witch. That one's, I think. Yep. That's a witch. And then the second one is a human. And then the next one is a human. I'm pretty sure. And I only did those three battles and then. I will bounce attack. Sweet juice. I think he died. Yep, it's canicorn. Amazing. Victory Royale! Trick or treat! A witch. Okay, I don't think it's the same thing every time. Because I'm pretty sure that was a human, not a witch. Clown! I'm a clown, and I will destroy everyone. Thank you.
medicine. Come on, my cloud is poison. No, bad.
Unicorn is delicious. Why does that sound so evil, but at the same time, makes me want to eat a unicorn?
How am I healing HP by blocking? Ronald McDonald is insane.
Why is it so hard to get an amazing?
Oh, that to get a stupid amazing.
Ow.
Sweet juice.
I am going to eat some pieces of candy.
Alright. Trick or treat.
Yay. Take this candy away from me before I get fat.
Okay.
So now, wait. Oh wait, no, that's that. I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna do some of this. Cool. What? A bubble burp card?
Oh, spare one? Wait, I think I ate the ghost munch one. You have got to be kidding me.
Really? I ate the ghost munch one. Unacceptable.
Yes? What are you gonna give me? What did you give me?
I think I just gave that guy free candy.
I have a stupid whatchamacallit. But apparently I have to have a spare stupid game. That just makes things harder. Thank you.
you can go this way and then... Oh, look, some more houses. Yay. And, really? Of course, the top third story. I am a clown. What is this happening? I will bounce a cat. It's a lot easier to get a amazing with the Ronald McDonald. I will sweet juice you. Yay! I got another post munch. Yes. Yes. I'm coming for you. I forgot your name. Quest complete. I got 300 XP. Yeah, baby. Alright, can I trick or treat right here? I can. Candy! It looks like I'll level up when I get 2,000 candy. Wow. That is a lot of candy. And I will eat. Alright, so guys, I think that's where we're going to end this video off, and I hope you had a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow in another video, and also in a couple minutes. Bye!